Usain Bolt will train with Central Coast Mariners after being granted an open-ended trial with the struggling A-League football club. The track and field star posed for selfies with fans on arrival at Sydney Airport. Bolt says he loves Australia and is happy to call it home.
It gave me a good opportunity. I'm really happy about that. You know, I mean, I'm just going to come in and do my best. As always, I always put my best foot forward, and I'm just going to show the world what I made of.
Bolt, who has 8 Olympic golds and is world record holder in the 100 and 200 metres, says his new career as a footballer is not a stunt and is geared up for his first training session on his 32nd birthday.